So far, so good. We're getting some real good leadership out of the senior class and our juniors that have been in the room with us right now. I have to say I'm really pleased with the way they're working out. They've been intense, they've been physical, they've done everything we've asked them to, so far so good. I think we're going to, there shouldn't be any reason we shouldn't cover every weight. We've got a large senior class coming up, we've got a pretty large contingent of sophomores, and we've got a couple juniors and freshmen we're going to sprinkle in there as well. So yeah, there shouldn't be any reason we shouldn't cover all 14. He's grown into a nice little leader. He's done a lot of stuff individually throughout his career, and it's neat to see him really start to get in and see what the team aspect is like. And it's been a work in progress, and he's been a good student of the game. He's not just a technician and so forth. He's picking up those leadership aspects as well, and I think it's going to be good as he transfers on to the next level, going on collegiately next year. But yeah, he's turned out to be a nice little leader for us, so it's been a nice addition. Do you know what? Lance Shaw is going to be a three-year guy for us. He's real methodical, but he works hard, and he's another one that's providing nice leadership aspect in the room for us. And Neil Yoder will be this will be his fourth year in the lineup for us. You got Tanner Rivak coming back off a district second last year. It's a nice surprise to finish up the year. And I wouldn't say a surprise, but his hard work paid off for him. Nice little accolade there at the end of the year for him. Yeah, so we've got a good nucleus to build around, and then you got in your junior class. You've got guys like Tate Mostaller, who's been a contributor for us for 2 years now. Hopefully, bigger and better things from him this year as well.